Hey guys, welcome back. Okay, so the first thing we're going to do, I guess I should say the last thing we did was we finished off Act 1 of the game last week. So what we're going to do right now is the first thing is we're going to pick up some new abilities. So let's upgrade our abilities. So I'm going to go to upgrades, and we're going to build do abilities, notoriety, Morningstar. Morningstar 2, so 6,000. And we're going to do abilities, revive speed, so we can do that a little faster. Then let's go to health and do an upgrade on the health. And we'll go to combat.
Last time I had a saint's flow, I woke up in an alley covered in blood. And it wasn't mine.
And we'll do ammo pistol 2. And we'll do ammo rifle. We can carry a little bit more ammo in our weapons. Ammo SMG 2. And then we'll head towards the bottom, and I think it's down here. There it is. Melee muscles, so we'll throw people further. Then we're going to go to gang abilities. Gang followers 2. And then finally we'll go to bonuses. Swap cash for respect, which is here. So we'll get 4,000 respect out of this. All right, good enough.
I need some me time.
All right, you ready?
Yeah, just a sec. So we'll head, the next thing we're gonna do is the sexy kitten yarngasm level, which is way over here. Michael's sitting over here already. So it's over in Brixton, if you're following along. So let's get it started up. Yeah, go ahead, Michael.
Back, Genki fans, it's time to watch as the leader of the Saints tears up the town once again for fun and profit.
Fun is right, Zach. This giant ball of deadly art seems to be the perfect way to cruise around the city of Steelport.
But only in sexy hidden yardgasm can you find such a
mode of transportation using
outside
your
of Pinky Bowl 7. What's your favorite way to get around, Bobby?
Well, that's easy. By helicopter.
You aren't afraid of heights, I take it.
If I have to choose between getting mutilated by the drivers in this city or a carefree flight with a view, I think the choice is obvious.
But what if there's some sort of malfunction that causes the chopper to go down?
Parachutes are a wonderful invention, Zach.
And if a chute fails?
Try all you want, Zach. I'm still beating you to work in the morning.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
I saw you putting sugar in my gas tank last night.
Okay, they're done talking. So yeah, you guys know the deal. It's the same as last time. We just gotta kill a bunch of stuff as much as we can. And we're gonna try to make 625,000.
With all the junk being left on the streets in the wake of this saint, the city's gonna hit Genki with one hefty fine.
Excuse me, Zach, but rumor on the street is the mayor is quite a fan of Professor Genki. It seems doubtful any fine would be issued due to this event.
We're doing quite pretty
I think
well.
It's the Genki girls yeah. The mayor is more
I think we got this one.
I can't
a interview with any of the girls, punching Genki in his pocketbook isn't the way to go.
I wouldn't want to be the mugger who tried to hold up the overlord of Genki Bowl.
I agree. Few people know this, Zach, but Professor Genki used to test out all his games personally.
That sounds like a must-see event. Why doesn't he anymore?
Well, the Clinton crew quit after they saw the massacre he left behind. Pulling bits of mascots out of air ducts and off the ceiling can't be fun for anyone.
I wouldn't be surprised, good. But is he really that good?
Have you ever seen a room full of brutes crying like newborn babies?
All right, there we go. It's like, geez, why aren't we coming out? There we go, guys. That was pretty easy. Not too bad. And I think that's the last one, right? All right, we got a homie sexy kitten. And sexy kitten mask. And sexy kitten rides. Very nice. Oh. We lost, Michael.
I don't know what happened there. My connection didn't even go, so I don't even understand why he kicked me out there, but...
Okay. What are we on to? Oh, we're on vehicle thefts.
Yeah.
Alright. So let's see what we got in our book. Let's over to vehicle thefts. We're gonna go do the halberd. You got the halberd?
Should do. You don't see why I shouldn't. Sorry. Yep.
Alright.
I got it.
This should be in Brixton.
I'm in the district. Yeah, I'm already there.
Yeah, we should be there. I don't remember where this one is. Or if it's in any specific place at all.
Yeah, I think it's just one of those ones that you just look out for it.
It's just around somewhere.
One, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh. I ended up in the water. Yes, please. Warp me to shore. Alright, there's the vehicles. Let's go get one. Let's see, where is it? Uh-oh. Is it on the freeway? That's not cool. I can't get to the freeway. Well, I saw one, but it's on the freeway and I can't get up there. Come here, you. Drive it over to the chop shop. No big deal. There you go. Okay, second up. Alright, let's get away from the police for a minute. Alright, we're gonna go do the, Neuron. Which is gonna be in Henry Steel Mills. So, Henry Steel Mills, as I remember, is... I have no idea. There it is. Let's head over.
Oh, I got one. Oh, God. No, he's getting away. No. No. Give me the right. Come back. Get away. No.
All right. Here we are. Now let's just find one of these cars. Oh, that's not. No, come here. I got in the wrong car. Let's fix that.
Thanks for the lift.
Get out of my car, fool.
After that, I could use a massage.
It's cool having a police car right behind you, because all the cars in front of you move to the side, so you can just drive straight past them.
Yeah, that works.
Not even crashed yet, an old car's just like moving out of the way. Unless it's a Deco, of course, which is going to plow right into me.
Okay, so we'll just drive this over. We're making decent progress on this game. We're like a 25% or something. Why is there a gang operation right here?
Get in our face.
Hey!
This is gonna hurt you very much.
My watch is worth it. This crew sucks!
Getting shot by Morningstar. It's very annoying.
Peppers. Probably Deckers, isn't it?
Oh yeah, Deckers. Yeah. Alright, we're looking for, what's our next one? A stork. Ooh, really? A stork? Okay, Oh, that's right, I forgot. I can't do it until you finish. But I'll head for the...
But you can start making it, you can start making
yeah,
it way over.
I'm heading for the airport now. I'm getting harassed. Okay, so we'll wander over towards... Whoa, 5 stars. we'll wander over towards the airport.
This has to be a bit of an extra challenge for you, isn't it? For this one.
Ah! I'm being chased by a tank. And APCs and whatnot.
I'm nearly there now.
Ah! Ah! Tank! Oh, that's just uncool. He squashed my car. I'm floating down river.
What? I was getting a big fishing net for you. Fuck you out.
I was doing so well, and then the tank had popped in front of me. Oh well. Oh, let's get our money. That's useful. Okay, so we're heading for the airport still. Let's go. Uh-oh. Did you get there? I see we lost all our notoriety.
Yeah, I've done it.
Ah, cool. Dude, taxis. This one might as well set it up. All right, let's go. So I take it this is somewhere on the airport tarmac?
Yeah.
Ah, yeah, there it is.
There we go. 5 stars. Oh god. Aww. That's not fair. I found a Trezion. I was just taking it back and I just got fully plowed into by one of the tanks and I've lost it.
Yep.
Oh. I got pancaked. Oh, that was quick.
Okay, we'll just take this over. Uh-oh, we're smoking. At least it's not very far. And there you go. Cool.
There's like a lot of them parked outside the crib, just shooting me.
Okay, we're doing stores again? Oh man, alright. Alright gang, so the next thing we gotta do is, unfortunately, we gotta finish off the last 5 of the store robberies.
For fuck's sake. Alright, I'm gonna stay in the crib then. Wait for you.
So, as usual, the best place I find to do this is here. So let's head out. So yeah, this will be the last time we have to do store robberies. I'll be finished off with this challenge. Boy, the police are just all in my face. Dude, it's only one star. Calm down. Calm yourself. Well, geez, I didn't think this was this far away. Yeah, we're just about there. Taxis have it in for me today. Stop before someone gets hurt. Okay, let's see here. All right, hand it over.
All right, it's yours.
Cool. There's one. All right, we'll drive up the road. Have you finished all these? You did this off camera?
Yeah.
That's good. You. Hand it over.
Take the money.
Cool. Two. Get off, fool. Okay, pony up.
rob a gun store?
Blast it. I hate when they cower. My fool.
Take whatever you want.
All right, three. You hold it. Give me all your money. That's what I'm trying to say.
A part-time job ain't worth this.
Right, there's four.
That was fun.
All right, one more. Oh my god, so I just did the agoraphobia trophy yesterday for Heavy Rain. I must have had to do that about 5 times to get that stupid trophy.
I always found it really easy.
It kept dropping to the cutscene, like early. I'd get like up to about 20 or 30 people, and it would drop to the cutscene, and I'd have to start over again. It's really annoying.
Just go to somewhere there's like a lot of people.
Well, I was trying, but it wasn't letting me do it.
I've never once had a problem with that trophy. I don't understand what your issue.
Really? Oh man, I had the worst time with it yesterday.
There's one trophy I always have trouble getting. It's the one in Twins. The one where you're as like the young.
Oh, the kid.
Yeah,
the kids.
And the one where you've got to do it perfectly. I always have trouble doing that one.
Oh yeah, I haven't gotten there yet. I mean, obviously I did it the first playthrough, but I didn't get the trophy. Okay, let me get rid of this. Hey, where's the gun store? What? Bloody well pass it? Oh, for the love of Pete.
I always win my arguments.
Okay, let's duck in here real fast. There we go. Okay, what are we on to now? Gang operation.
Yep.
Yeah, right here. Oh, you know what? As long as I'm right here at the store, this is a good time to buy ammo. I've been low on ammo forever.
I just pulled out the garage and there's like 4 police cars parked outside. I was like, whoa. Must have been waiting a long time for me.
I'm just gonna top off all the ammunition. All right, very nice. Okay, let's go take out the gang up. See, this is the one, right?
It's the one at the big green stadium.
Yeah. All right.
Sure beats dancing.
I love the fire bullets. It just makes things so easy.
I got one kill. Hey.
You just spray him down with fire, and that's pretty much all there is to it.
You get the Phoenix, dude.
All right.
You want to win?
Oh no, not Snatch.
Yeah, Snatch. It's easy. What are you complaining about?
Okay. Should I call Zemos?
Yeah.
Alright, so we're gonna call Zemos and start off the next activity.
Hello?
Zemos, I was...
Think this can wait, I'm in the midst of something.
You want me to swing by instead?
Yeah, sure. Seriously, no hurry.
It's easy.
Bye. Now where was I?
The fuck are you doing?
Zemos.
Hey, Zemos.
Shh, don't wake the bitches.
You don't waste time.
Well, if you were chewing on a ball gag with a horse tail up your ass for a few years, I think you'd want to unwind too.
Fair enough.
I'm guessing you ain't come here for the pussy.
The Saints are gonna stay in Steelport. We need the Morningstar out of here. I already worked downtown, but these motherfuckers are everywhere.
Oh, I'm here to help, baby. I know every track the Morningstar are working. We can build up our stable and hurt the DeWinter sisters at the same time.
Sounds good.
I got my people out watching the corners, letting me know where the bitches are.
I'll start dropping the girls off. You have everything ready?
Sure do. You just bring them on by after you grab them.
Okay, so we just gotta go get the girls.
They could have just get lost, you know. I was on it, Z.
I think I lagged there.
Well,
thank you for rescuing me.
Oh, can't we recruit another one because of you?
Let's get on with it.
We can only get one, two? Really?
Yeah.
One at a time?
No, I can get two, that's it.
I can murder all your asses.
Wait, have you got...
I've got one.
Alright. Oh, we must have different sets then. You might need to take your own vehicle, because we're not good.
Okay.
Or have you got one with you?
Yeah, I just got one.
Right, I've got the other two.
Okay.
I was thinking then, because I thought we both shared the same, like, three slots at the top. And I've got two holes and the other one is you. So.
Okay.
But obviously, like, you've got two free slots, and I've got two free slots.
Yeah. Excuse me, Morningstar. You're in my way. If you don't mind. Okay, we gotta go get one more.
Yep.
Alright, let's go.
Okay, easy enough. And there you go, complete. Okay, very good. Okay, all let's right, go do one more.
Because of time, yeah.
Oh, yeah, let's, we got time for probably to do one more.
Okie doke.
So let's go do this, get this done. So we're heading for... No, no missions. Okay, we're heading for Camino Place, so right up here. Actually, with two people, this is easier than normal.
Yeah. As well as that, I mean, we could probably both go to different locations as well.
Yeah.
Make it quicker as well.
okay.
It's very finicky. We've lost the wheel. He's going everywhere. Oh god.
For some reason I only have one open slot.
Yeah, so do I. It's because of the thing, isn't it? It's because of our, we've only got one upgrade.
Oh. Yeah, alright. I guess, oh, okay, yeah. I guess we can both go there.
Yeah.
I'll grab another car when we get there.
Right, do you want to get a car, take her somewhere else?
I'm always on when it counts.
Yeah, I'll get this one. Okay, so we'll go over to this set and pick up one of the girls over here. Come on, ladies. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Getting shot at here. Okay, so I got two.
Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, there's so many of them! Oh my days, my days, my days, my days, my days.
What the hell's going on? What's what? I don't understand what's going on. Get off of me! Ladies, what are
you? Ah, I got it. I'm good. I'm out. On the way back.
Alright, good, because I'm having some technical difficulties over here. There's like a zillion guys. Uh-oh. Brute!
Oh god. I'm coming. You did it.
Whew. Okay, cool. Very nice. Some respect. Should we go pick up those properties and then call it?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, gang, so we're going to go head over to Rosen Oaks. Not the missions. Which is down here. We're going to go start off with Dixon's Refuge, right here. I'm going to just pick up a few properties. So we got some extra money coming in. Pretty much by this point of the game, the money's a non-issue now. Let's see. Where's the for sale sign?
It's in front of the building, you're behind it.
Oh, there it is. I had to go all the way around. Cool. Okay, then we're going to go to image as designed, which is here. Grab that. And then over here to the pawn shop. And grab that. And then we'll buzz over here to this friendly fire. And grab that.
I'm gonna start popping some kneecaps.
And okay. Then the meth lab, a lot of properties, I realize, guys, but we'll get them out of the way. And then, let's see, Rusty's Needle in Espina, yeah. I don't think the game knows where it wants me to go. Take a shortcut. And then finally, what was that? The last one we're going to get is the gas station, which is right over here. And there you go. Very cool. Let's grab our money. Okay. We'll stop here.
Okay.
Okay, guys. We'll stop here, and we'll pick this back up in the next video. So we will see you guys in the next one. Thanks a lot.
Bye-bye.